the human body. Your nose gets warmer when you lie. The warming blood rushing there is what makes it itch. Hypothermia. Lower than this is when the body starts shivering and confusion sets in. Average of the hottest inhabited place. In Dallo, Ethiopia, you'll find burning salt, volcanic rock, and sulfuric acid. Chocolate melting. It takes 400 cocoa beans to make 1 pound of chocolate. Ooh, count me in. Echidna body temperature. They have the lowest body temperature of any animal. Warmest sea temperature. The Red Sea gets its name from a type of algae that turns the water slightly brownish-red. The highest temperature recorded on Mars. Sometimes, it's warmer on Mars than in some parts of Earth. The warmest country in the world yearly average. Burkina Faso is a Colorado-sized African country near the Sahara Desert. Severe low for the human body. At this temperature, comatose can occur. Ideal temperature for a fish tank. Warm water holds less oxygen than cold water. If the tank gets too toasty, the fish won't be able to breathe. India yearly average temperature. By 2024, India will surpass China and become the most populated country in the world. Room temperature. Studies show when a room's temperature goes outside the 70 to 77 degree range, your productivity and work accuracy decrease. The absolute minimum for the human body. Any temperature lower than that can make it hard to sustain life. Antarctica's warmest temperature. The average ice sheet on the planet's most southern continent is a mile thick. Cold shower. Cold showers boost energy levels, metabolism, and circulation. Martian equator in the summer. We used to think there's no liquid water on Mars, but scientists recently found evidence of a lake. Average Earth temperature. Our planet would be 50 degrees colder if it weren't for our atmosphere. It retains heat. The lowest body temperature a person survived. In 1999, a 29-year-old woman got stuck under ice for 80 minutes. Her heart wasn't beating, but after 9 hours in the hospital, doctors managed to bring back her vitals. Underground. No matter what the location or climate outside is, 25 feet underground remains constant all year. Igloo. It might look like igloos are temporary shelters that could easily be crushed. In reality, they can withstand a hurricane, if one could ever make it that far north. New Zealand yearly average. No matter what part of the country you live in, you're never more than 80 miles away from the coast. U.S. yearly average. The U.S. is the only place on Earth that has both alligators and crocodiles. Ooh, lucky them. Gators have a broad U-shaped snout. Crocs have a narrow V-shape. Frankly, I never get that close to look. The coldest river. That's the temperature of the Neretva River in summer. It's also one of the cleanest rivers in the world. China yearly average. China is a bit smaller than Canada and is third in the world by area size. But it only has one time zone. Refrigerator. Mark your calendar. National Clean Out Your Refrigerator Day is November 15th. Yep, once a year. Pacific Ocean. The name means peaceful sea. Ironically, the Pacific stirs up the strongest hurricanes ever. Mariana Trench. The deepest part of the ocean has seen fewer human visitors than the moon. Only 3 people have made it to the bottom. Greenland shark body temperature. Like most fish, these Arctic sharks are cold-blooded, so their body temperature is the same as their environment. Low metabolism allows this shark to live up to 400 years. Water freezing point. And that's how it's stored. Almost 70% of fresh water is trapped in glaciers. Arctic Ocean. The world's coldest ocean has a temperature that's a smidge higher than the freezing point of salt water. Arctic ground squirrel body temperature. They're the only mammal that can drop its body temperature below freezing. A desert at night. Daytime and nighttime temperatures in the desert fluctuate so drastically because of the lack of water. Canada yearly average. Canada has the coldest yearly average temperature of all countries, even Russia. Also has more lakes than the rest of the world combined. Ice room temperature. In Sweden, there's a hotel that's entirely made of ice, even the chairs and beds. It gets rebuilt every winter. Inside a glacier. Glaciers covered 32% of the planet during the Ice Age. A snowstorm. Although there's no cold limit for snow, snowstorms are more likely to occur at this temperature. Warmest winter day in Antarctica. Antarctica has 90% of all the world's snow. If all of it were to melt, the global sea level would rise by 200 feet. That's about 20 stories. The perfect ice cream. There's a plant called Peque that grows in South America. It tastes like vanilla ice cream. Refrigerator freezer. Food that's stored at this temperature and lower is safe forever, if you seal it right. Life limit on Earth. Scientists discovered that this is the universal point at which living organisms are no longer able to live and grow. The coldest day in Africa. The temperature was recorded on February 11, 1935 in Morocco. Summer at the South Pole. Antarctica is the world's biggest desert. Some areas haven't seen rain or snow in 2 million years. The peak of Mount Everest. If you could flip Everest upside down and plug it into the Mariana Trench, there'd still be a couple of miles to go. Cold-resistant mobile phones operating limit. Chemical reactions inside a battery slow down the colder it gets. A phone quits around the temperature your hand would get frostbite while holding it. Mars moons. NASA is thinking about making Phobos and Deimos space stations to observe Mars in the future. Winter at the North Pole. There's no land at the North Pole, only a sheet of ice that floats on the Arctic Ocean. Winter in Earth's coldest town. Omiakin is the coldest inhabited town on our planet. It's in northeast Russia and has 500 residents. This is where you can smash frozen fruit like ice. Outside a flying plane. When you're in a plane, you're only 7% the distance to outer space. Yet, if you could drive to space going highway speeds, it would only take you an hour. Winter at the South Pole. The South Pole is the colder of the two. There are no living beings there. Mars average temperature. The skies on Mars are red and sunsets are blue. Survival point. That's the lowest temperature a living organism can survive. Except tardigrades, they can survive anything. Dry ice. Dry ice doesn't have a liquid state. It becomes a gas when it melts. The coldest temperature on Earth. The temperature was recorded on July 21, 1983, at the Vostok Station in Antarctica. The coldest temperature in the Earth's atmosphere. Most of the oxygen in our atmosphere comes not from land plants, but photobacteria in the oceans. The coldest temperature on Earth possible. The theoretical lowest possible temperature on our planet can be reached only in Antarctica if the sun doesn't rise, the sky is clear, there's low humidity, and no wind. Well, good luck with that. Jupiter's temperature. Our solar system's most giant planet is bigger than you thought. As in 2.5 times the mass of all the other planets combined. On the shady side of the ISS. The International Space Station circles our planet once every 90 minutes. The astronauts on board get 15 to 16 sunrises a day. The lowest temperature recorded on Mars. It's super cold, but still a little warmer than we imagine thanks to Mars' thin atmosphere. Ganymede. One of Jupiter's 79 known satellites, it's the biggest moon in the solar system. It's even larger than Mercury. Saturn's temperature. Since Saturn is made of gas, it would float in water. Mercury at night. Mercury doesn't have an atmosphere, so the planet closest to our sun can't keep heat. Its temperature drops at night drastically. The dark side of the moon, which we can never see from Earth. The same side of the moon always faces our planet. Liquid nitrogen. Nitrogen usually exists in a gas form. It makes up almost 80% of our atmosphere. It's the fifth most abundant element in the universe. Neptune's temperature. Our sun's most distant planet has the strongest winds in the solar system. They can reach 1,200 miles per hour. That's almost twice the speed of sound. Uranus's temperature. Uranus is the coldest planet in the solar system, even though it isn't the most distant from our star. Planet 9 temperature. It's a hypothetical planet that hasn't been discovered yet, but supposedly exists in the outer region of the solar system. Pluto's coldest temperature. Pluto is so far away, it hasn't even completed its first orbit around the sun since its discovery in 1930. That won't happen until 2178. Oh, I can't wait. Sedna's temperature. Sedna is a dwarf planet discovered in 2003. It's so far from the Sun that it takes 10,500 Earth years to complete an orbit. Outer space. Outer space is frigid and completely silent. Except when I'm yakking. See? The Boomerang Nebula. It's the coldest place in the universe. Coldest temperature achieved. The temperature was achieved in a laboratory in 2003. Absolute zero. This is considered temperature's absolute minimum. Theorists say nothing could be colder than that.